Hey guys, so I'm thinking about converting my room into an office, and my plan is to, or what I'm thinking, is taking my bed frame and building legs to it so it raises up as a desktop. So I'm gonna have a queen size work table, and then I'm just gonna put my mattress underneath. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching the progression of the Queen Size Desk project. It has been a blast creating this thing, and I'm already reaping the benefits of having a giant work table, and it's awesome. Like, and I hope this inspires you to create something crazy as this and make your workspace a little more efficient and improve your life overall. I'll be working on a new project pretty soon, so please subscribe to get notified for the next video, and thank you so much for watching. See you next time.